Guys, wait for me.
Boring bathroom. No thanks. I'm gonna go back to dehydrating in the desert.
It's not a bathroom. It's a spa.
Uh-huh. What's the difference?
Spas are like theme parks, but for relaxing. You can rest and rejuvenate. All your worries can wash down the drain.
Iceberg believes in self-care.
Nope. Sounds like a bath, and baths are the worst. All you do is sit and scrub and sit and scrub and sit and scrub. And then you have to do it all over again the next day.
Then how do you get clean?
Oh, once a year I coat myself with this! Gorilla Strength Industrial Degreaser! Wait,
once a year?
Place thine heart upon the scale, lest ye be judged to pass or fail.
Whoa! What is that smell?
This is a finely crafted artisanal fragrance.
Ugh, please! Just go take a bath!
Free spa!
I'd be ready to get nude and rude.
Get out of my sight and away from my nostrils!
This place has everything. Hot tubs, cold tubs, herbal tubs.
Iceberg wants to try spicy noodle tub.
Well, first things first, we gotta scrub all the sock stench off. To the bubble tub! It looks positively delightful.
Yeah, no. I'm gonna go find something actually fun to do.
Hey!
What the heck?
Grizz, you gotta take a bath.
Iceberg concerned for brother's health and health of Iceberg's nose.
This is a violation of my personal hygienic rights! Hey! Sorry, bird guy. Sorry, you bubbly bee. Sorry, cat person. Grizz!
What? What is the meaning of this ruckus?
You.
You, sir, are ruining everyone's bath time.
Take a piss! Take a piss! Take a piss!
Little sting bug before he contaminates my whole bath.
He called us soap soakers.
Wanna try the fruity yogurt bath?
Iceberg ready to soak.
Yeah! This is way better than lying around in a tub and getting all wrinkled.
I can't see him! This way!
Oop, gotta find a more secure hide and seek spot, but without the seeking part. Huh? Bingo was the hideout's name-o. I'm a baby and I can't read that.
Stinky bear.
There you are, you little...